This week is about health, pets, relationships with colleagues and subordinates. If you are the boss, the hiring and firing of staff, focus on the service you and your company give to the customer. You will be extremely conscious of diet, exercise, food, flavor, aroma, the right way to prepare and also serve food. The maternal side of the family will have much to do with you. There is a lot going on in the family. If you have been having it easy all along, the time has come for you to pull up your socks. Optimism is the key, and you should have no problems spotting an opportunity for some kind of financial gain. Be ready for the unexpected. Press ahead with the implementation of your ideas and you are sure to succeed. There are some light-hearted interludes in romance which cheer you up. Keep watching for more weekly horoscope.